my lady. Oh, whatever you need, honey.
Good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody.
It fits.
Now go show it off. Get that armor nice and bloody. Y'all feeling crafty? Oh, what can I do for a goddess?
Hmm. There, that's got to be the last drop.
Behind you, look out!
I believe that was the last stronghold of the Aesir.
So, Odin's oppressive ways have finally ended.
Are you satisfied?
Yes. Perhaps the realms may finally find peace and healing.
Thank you.
City of Possibility.
Mater mean!
She's wounded! We can end this!
Come here!
She's on the run again.
Perhaps the Huntress has a den.
Yes. Follow the blood.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You. Had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you? Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Vanaheim has seen so much destruction, but this pond seems untouched.
Other than those crystalline growths, anyhow. A Stag of Winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me! I don't care how hungry you are! Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. Error at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bitterness's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
Oh, here comes the big bummer Lennox.
Oh, I'm sad because I'm so strong.
There he is, the man who tamed Garm. 1,000 congratulations.
Your stags are returned.
Better late than never.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble.
Once I figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare.
So,
what else is
this whole spectral squirrel business? You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-nit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Journey forth in health and safety, my friends.
This will be of use.
Things are getting hotter. Y'all feeling crafty? Woohoo! Looking good!
A good fit.
Armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good.
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. go show it off.
It fits.
Woohoo! Lucky good!
Good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Don't you go denting my armor now.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight to send us to Odin to bask in his light.
Did they just see what I think they said?
Yes.
We clawed, we screeched, but nothing escapes the Keeper's reach.
Hmm. How do we find this Ravenkeeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Children, have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent.
Enough!
Y'all looking lovely today.
Lunda, we could use you.
You can admit you just came to see me.
Your arrows will bring her down.
And still they come.
Impressive!
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Incoming behind you, brother!
this. Enemy behind you.
Well done, brother. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we... have done something.
Perhaps.
Be you a war god or a Valkyrie queen? I got something for you.
Hello, Lunda.
Y'all feeling, crafty? Woo-hoo! Looking good!
It fits.
Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Go show it off. Y'all feeling, crafty? M'lady? Know what you want? Alright, go get to killing.
mother and father, perished at last. Finally now, our anguish may pass.
Look here, Freya. I did not think anything grew here.
His berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go.
slurping up a dead mole with this sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that. But I plan to face it regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard. But I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.